This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, May 1st, 1961, Neil Sedaka sings Little Devil on American Bandstand. His follow-up single to Calendar Girl, Little Devil falls sinfully short of the top 10, peaking at number 11 on the Billboard charts. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.